Hey, everyone. I'm Carmelo.
And I'm Amari.
And I am your furry blue pal, Grover. And today, we are here to tell you all about the word... what is that word again?
Compare.
Oh, yes! Compare! We are here to tell you that compare means... what does compare mean again?
The word compare means to figure out if things are the same.
Or if they're different.
Right! That is exactly what I thought compare means. And today, we are going to compare three great basketball players.
Don't you mean two great basketball players?
Nope. Three. Now, let us compare. What is the same about us, or what is different?
Well, one thing that's the same is that we're all wearing basketball warm-ups.
Yes, good comparing. Same warm-ups. Now, how else do we compare?
One thing is, we're both tall, and you're kind of short.
Ah, yeah, you noticed, huh? Yes, it is true, I am short and you are tall, but height is no matter. Let us compare our basketball playing skills,
Okay, let's compare. I can shoot the ball in the basket.
And I can shoot the ball in the basket.
Heave ho! And I can shoot the ball way under the basket. Okay, so that is different. But let us keep comparing, shall we?
Okay, let's compare how we make a layup.
Ooh. Not bad.
I can make a layup.
And I can shoot a layup as well.
My turn! And I can lay myself in the basket. Ha ha ha.
Compare.